SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to add a Spanish keyboard to an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to add the Spanish keyboard to your iPhone so that you can type Spanish characters, then you can do so by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and selecting the General option. You can then choose Keyboard from this menu, and then you can tap Keyboards at the top of the screen. Here you'll select Add New Keyboard, and then you can scroll down until you find the Spanish options, and then you can choose from the Spanish Latin America, Mexico, or Spain option, and then that's going to add the Spanish keyboard to your phone. So now if you open an app like Messages, you can select a message, tap inside the message field, and then you can tap this globe icon at the bottom of the screen, and that will switch it to whichever Spanish keyboard you just added. You could also tap and hold on the globe icon, and you could choose the keyboard that you want to use that way as well.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.